And today's top story is the last day for seniors to check their name on the diploma list.
Also, we have details on superlative voting for the yearbook.
And Pack the House is coming up. Be ready for it.
And your complete weather forecast is on its way.
Good morning. I'm Jacob Morgan.
And I'm Kelsey Whittle, and here are today's top stories and announcements.
Pack the House is coming. Shirts go on sale Monday during lunch. They are the hottest shirt around, so you don't want to miss out. They are $10 in your ticket to the dance. It also gets you a drink, popcorn, and into the basketball game on December 9th. This dance is for Truman students only and will start after the game that night and is over at 11 p.m., All discipline must be taken care of to go to the dance. The Lost and Found, the Counseling Center, will be cleaned out at the end of the day, December 21st. All items will be donated to community groups if not claimed. If you have lost something this semester, please be sure to check the Lost and Found in the Counseling Center before December 21st.
Almost the entire building will be used for the annual Patriot NFL tournament after school today and tomorrow. This means the library will be closed this afternoon. And the annual dodgeball tournament will be December 15th at the school. Find out how to organize your teams next week during lunch. Also, the 100 Point Club party will be next Friday from 11 to 11:43. The last Wednesday as of today, there are 111 qualifying students and 18 staff members.
And Shay Davis with today's forecast.
Okay. So right now, it's about 30 degrees, and then for later today, it's going to be about 44, and it's going to be cloudy with some clouds. And then for later tonight, it's going to be 37 degrees, and then tomorrow, it's going to be 49, so it's going to be a lot colder than it has been. And then for our week coming up, okay, it's going to be around the 30s next week, so it's going to be pretty cold, so just take your coats. So back to you guys.
Okay. 2012-2013 Gateway Readers. Your voting sheets are due today. Please take them to Miss Weegers in the library right after school before the library closes for the NFL tournament. And while you're in there, Christopher Paoloni's latest book, Inheritance, is now on the AR test list. Also, seniors, don't forget to stop by the Counseling Center to see Ms. Gwynn to check your name for your diploma between the hours of 7:30 a.m. and 4 p.m. This check must be done by today, December 2nd, in order for your diploma to be properly ordered. All French Club members, come celebrate Noel. On Tuesday after school in the library, we will have finger foods and French holiday desserts. Also, we will be working on the concession stands for the girls' basketball game on December 12th. Please sign up in room 205 to help.
On Monday, the cafeteria will begin the Build Your Own Salad Value Meal. The salad bar is the ideal way to give you the ability to make your own entry salads. It will have delicious, healthy, and filling foods to choose from. And add a milk and a piece of whole fruit or healthy for a healthy meal. The cost is $2.35 for students and $2.80 for adults. Seniors voting for the superlatives has begun. This is your chance to vote for your classmates for who is most likely to be successful or be a millionaire. Go to the THS Media Online and click on the Yearbook Superlative Voting tab. Then click on the Seniors. Cast your vote for the Heritage 2012 Superlatives link. Every senior is nominated, and the Yearbook staff wants every senior to vote. You can only vote once, and a valid student ID is needed. Voting ends December 7th and is only for seniors.
Auditions for the winter and spring plays, To Kill a Mockingbird and Steel Magnolias, will take place after school Monday and Tuesday next week in the auditorium. There are 14 men and 10 women roles in To Kill a Mockingbird and 6 women roles in Steel Magnolias. Students can be cast in only one play, but not both. However, women are encouraged to audition for both plays. Students must sign up for an audition block in room 242. There are 2 blocks on Monday and 2 on Tuesday. You need to take an audition form with you when you sign up and bring it completed to the audition, which will consist of cold readings. Engineering Club will have a work day on Monday from 2:30 to 3:30 for any students working on the latest holiday contest. Remember, the best design will win, and the juniors are undefeated.
Truman's winners for the character trait of citizenship are Taffy Fuimano for student and Brandy Puente for teachers. Congratulations. Next Wednesday is the CIA's Christmas cookie. Exchange each of our meetings is for anyone who likes to cook. Bring $2 and your own favorite cookie recipe, along with any ingredient that might be outside the basic. Come to room 147 as soon as you can bake. As soon as you can to bake. And then take a home a variety of favorite cookies. So even if you haven't been to any of our events, come and try out CIA next Wednesday.
For the latest school headlines, click on the KTSN TV15 news link to see rebroadcasts of the daily morning announcements. You can also follow us on Twitter by texting 40404 and type follow at THS News Media. Log on to Facebook and like THS News Media. And you can view the morning news and Patriot Vision at youtube.com/THS News Media. Click the subscribe button and stay informed on the go with THS News Media.
We'd like to wish a happy birthday to Sybil and Alyssa Stone. Sybil? Sorry about your name. If you would like your birthday announced on the morning news, please email Mr. Merrithew the day before by 3:20. Also, if you have an announcement you would like to run, please email Kathy Glasgow and Mr. Merrithew by 3:20 the day before. Any email sent after this time will not be included the next day. In the email, please list the dates you would like your message to appear on the morning news.
Don't forget to nominate a teacher or student for Teacher and Patriot of the Month.
Enjoy your Friday and your weekend, guys.
Have a great day.
What fun.